Hola, señor, can I charge my car? Customizing car in car.
Oh no.
Don't break the 6 feet, bro.
Same.
Me too.
Yo, we back at it again. You know what I mean? Let's just hope everybody stayed out here. Cause we've had like 1,000 people out here. Hey, y'all good? We did an interview, y'all?
Yeah.
All y'all in there?
All right, let's go, let's go.
All right. So, you know, we back at it again with another banger. Yep. Back out here, it's cold as shit right now. All right, let me just say that. There's some dedication for the boys real quick.
Thanks. Yeah,
all right. So, you know, last time I was here, I was asking, what's the nastiest thing y'all done? I asked the boys that.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask that same question now.
Where?
What's the nastiest thing you've ever done?
That no one nigga date backwards.
Motherfucker, what?
Wait, whoa.
We gotta go, bro.
I nutted on someone's toes and stuff.
Motherfucker, what?
Bro,
I can't even tell you. Alright, it's time to go, bro. Y'all too weird.
Nah, bro. Nah, you nasty.
Oh, hell
no. You nasty.
Indeed.
Question, I asked everyone what they done did. What's the nastiest thing you've done? Don't be, because
in the fourth grade, I got dared to lick that bathroom toilet. I did it.
In the fourth grade? I mean, it's fourth grade. You know, it's gross, but you got it. You got to understand.
No balls, me. Not gonna disrespect the balls. I'm doing it.
It's something kind of similar. My friend said drink the toilet water, so I did.
Was anything?
What? Yeah. What was in there?
Just like pee.
Motherfucker, you drank someone else's. Was it your piss?
No, it's his.
Anything in general. What's the nastiest thing you've done?
I'm masturbating my grandparents' home.
What? Probably when I ate dog food or some dog treats and I liked it.
What?
What? I fantasized to Fruit Loops.
Yeah. So, I heard some nasty things today, the day before, all something new. Okay.
What's the nastiest thing you've done?
Oh, her face! It says it all!
You already know.
Just saying, something for my son. He was asking me to keep an eye for you.
An eye?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What? What's up?
He checks all your videos. His name is Joshua.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Thank you. What's up, Joshua?
Would you send something for my son? He was asking me to keep an eye for you.
An eye?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What's up?
He checks all your videos. His name is Joshua.
Oh, okay. Awesome, thank you. What's up, Joshua?
Are you smarter than a fifth grader? We going
there? Yes, yeah.
Ooh, okay.
What's number 20 on the What's number 20 on the periodic table?
Oh, shit. Magnesium.
Nope. What's number one?
Hydrogen.
Damn, I don't even know that.
Alright, so what's the nastiest thing you've ever done?
Oh my god. Dude, that's a wild response.
Wild response.
What has been the wildest?
I don't know. Today? You either want to know all the time or today? Today. How did you tell me?
I'll tell you the nastiest thing
ever. Okay.
Thank you. Too long, guys. To think about yours.
It was years ago.
We're 18.
18. Okay, I was 18 too. And I was working in a farm,
I was in the kitchen. We were kind of like cooking for, I don't know, 6-7 people. And one night we went into the kitchen and we just peed on the food for the next day.
You peed on the food?
Yeah.
Bro,
we
what?
We did that, yes.
Why? Wait, who's food?
I think we were drunk or something and we're just doing stupid stuff.
Dude, it landed.
I told you it was gonna be fine.
It's bro. Bro, this thing indestructible.
I think I broke it. It's not working.
Dude, there's no way.